Throughout the state and throughout the year, Idaho Reports continues in-depth reporting online on issues that affect you. This week on the blog, a DOJ filing in federal court criticized the state and the legislature's efforts to ask that an injunction regarding the abortion trigger law be reconsidered. This week on the podcast, Logan Finney discusses a pending development case before the U.S. Supreme Court with Stephen Miller, a professor at the University of Idaho College of Law.